Let me set up my rune page actually, real quick. I'll leave Ignite up just because I want to kill him. Do that, that, that. This is fine. I stole his character. Out of 10, dude. My Gohan now, bitch. Going against closer JJ. Okay. Really? You boys are this thirsty, huh? Fucking minions, man. Stop. You want next item? Next item. Do you even need Gore Drinker against your team? Hydra, think about this. Hydra, first item. Hex Drinker. Black Cleaver after, I can do Spirit Vicious third too. Just tanky, like drain tank Riven against their team. Actually, I wonder if Talia is here, one of these waves back there. Or like one of those brushes. I have a feeling. I can't play aggro. Just in case of that. I wonder. He's here in this brush, right? No? Really? No? That brush? No? Alright. Let's go. Where is she, man? I fucked up that combo so bad. I want Sylas to initiate on me here. Going from this brush. I want him to fight me. I'll kill him. That boy doesn't know the Riven damage, man. I wonder who closer is flaming with his team right now. Mid or I think top lane. He's flaming top lane more. For sure. Closer is a known flamer? No. Nah, I'm saying he's probably not flaming him in chat, probably flaming to his own stream about how he's playing bad. Like I do. I'm not a known flamer. But if they fucking pop onto my stream, they can hear me. Like, my teammates are gonna hit me shit talking them. Game looks over as fuck, man. Hecarim's fed every game. Hecarim can't really fall behind. He has no counter, like, for, like, invades and shit. There's no, like, maybe like at least, no, like, what champion kills him as he's clearing them? Tell me. Because Hecarim can just leave, he can walk away, so it's always in his advantage. Graves does? Graves with a team can go into his jungle and mess with him, if they have prior, but, like, Hecarim doesn't have to commit, he can always just walk away. Or he can kite the fight well, like, enough for a long enough time to where, like, his team can help him. Invading level 1's a different story. Every champion that can happen to. The Q is always active through that shit, though. He doesn't have TP, right? I can just get more plates. Now when I get Spirit Visage, I'm actually, what mythic do I do that's like good? What tank mythic gives them more? Yo, let's do this shit, man. $50 MR? Sounds good to me, man. It doesn't matter what I build this game, to be honest, is what I'm doing. If I get to it, I think they forfeit in like 3 minutes, so. Wait, I fucked something up there. Something felt weird there. I don't know what happened. Like in my combo. I only used E, but it didn't even feel like I used the E. The R didn't happen? No, R definitely happened. I don't know what happened, but I don't know what felt weird there to me. That's weird. That was a weird. Bro, what is this music? This is the Twisted Treeline song. like the theme song when back when that thing used to be a thing. I'll skip it for you, man, if you don't like it. Oh. Come on, fight me. Fuck, my combo, man. I lost vision of her. I thought I was doing the combo there, man. I'm so mad, man. Oh, the fucking stupid situation when you do your combo and then your character gets out of the brush for like half a frame and you lose the auto attack timer. Cancer. Cancer, 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 cancer. Well, that's a kill. He's done. Yep. Oh my god. Hecarim gives no fucks, man. I kinda threw, man. If I would've killed them all, like I should've, that would've been an epic play. GG. What did you pick of you? Yeah. The Edge and the Eye Candy one of me from like years ago. Like a year and a half? 2 years? I need to update it with a new one, man. Who do I honor this game, man? I think Hecarim did fine. He picked the broken ass champion, man. So it works.